best quarterbacks don't care about anything.
Smith's pass complete to DeAndre Hopkins. 4 yards on the pickup. Second and six at the 29-yard line.
Gotta continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball second down.
Throwing again on second down. Smith.
Smith's pass, intended for DeAndre Hopkins, incomplete. Brings up third down and 6 yards to go.
Third down, Smith. This is taken in by Darnell Mooney. And he will have it.
Darnell Mooney. That's good for a Tennessee Titan. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. That's the end of the first quarter with no score.
Let's go!
Could we get a touchdown in this first half after all? It's first and 10.
See what you got.
Smith throwing again. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by James Bradbury.
That's right, baby. It's all me.
Touchdown, Pittsburgh.
It's a pick six for a Steeler touchdown. Six defensive backs. Did he need to be more careful throwing the football? I mean, I guess obviously in hindsight he did, but
yeah, hindsight. But even in foresight, on the field, you just know you're going to get multiple coverages.
Josh Lambeau lining up for the point after.
The biggest one is you don't have much reaction time for your receivers to go get the football because those guys, they're the best cover guys on the field. They go get it, and on that play,
the kick is good.
6 points
makes the score. Steelers 7. Titans nothing. Josh Lambeau set to kick off.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Fielded in the end zone, and it'll come out.
The Titans take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Titans coming back onto the field for their second drive, and following the pick six, and they
Smith's pass thrown to the sideline and incomplete. It's now second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
22
another Tennessee Titans. First down and goal to go.
15 seconds to go in this first half. The Titans were number one in the NFL in red zone touchdown percentage last year. 77%.
Smith's pass intended for Christian McCaffery. Incomplete. Brings up second and goal.
Watch the screen.
To throw again, Smith, and he's got it. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. What a nice little game.
That's the end of the first half with the score, Steelers 7, Titans 7.
This week 4 matchup, we will put up a fight.
Aldrick Rosa set to kick off.
Second half as the Steelers have the lead, and they will also be receiving the football here to start the third quarter.
The Steelers Packers take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
Have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going, so what needs to change?
I think a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone assigned to. How did each play work? Okay, what do we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back to some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis. Midfield.
Let's go.
Now a second timeout called for by the defense. And that's going to leave them with just one timeout remaining still in the third quarter. We'll see if that comes back around. We'll be back.
Hey, come
He's
going to
air
one
out for Anderson. And it's caught. One-handed. Oh, my. Pulled it in. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break.
Here we go. Here we go.
Mike 5'9".
Hey, tight down.
Now it's Rodgers. Oh, the quick slant caught.
Rodgers pass complete to number 11, Robbie Anderson. Touchdown, Pittsburgh.
His second touchdown on the season. And the Steelers, they broaden their lead. He was on point throwing the ball right there. He had the big play to get him down close, and then he delivered.
The Steelers will line up for the two-point conversion.
They didn't recover from it.
The two-point conversion is successful and makes the score Steelers 15, Titans nothing. Josh Lambeau set to kick off.
Figuring out their two-point play and using it well. It's interesting how people are using the strategy nowadays, though, isn't it?
It really is, and I don't know how much that one, that particular play, factored in, but with the PAT moving back in 15.
The Titans take over first and 10.
Set to begin the drive. They trail offense. First time to touch the ball.
Number 22, Christian McCaffery, the ball carrier. Harrison Smith on the tackle. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8 at the 27-yard line. The end of the third quarter with the score Steelers 15, Titans nothing.
Back now in Nashville. It's Titan football here as they trail to begin the fourth quarter. He's going to let it fly. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked up by George
Smith's pass, intercepted by the Steelers. They'll take over first and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
Intents and purposes finish off this shutout.
That's as good a defensive performance as we've seen in a long time. And I know as a team they will celebrate. I guarantee you the defensive guys, they'll get together somewhere and have their own
pride. Rodgers pass complete to Robbie Anderson. Carlos Hyde, the ball carrier. Marcus Golden on the stop. Carlos Hyde, the ball carrier. He was tackled at the 46-yard line.
Rodgers on the bootleg. Out to his left. Found his target. It's Anderson. And he will have a Steelers first down as they're able to get the third down.
Today's final score.